Well, here is Compact Trucks 1. So I got Dodge Dakota extended cab and the Jeep. The Ford Ranger. Just three. Looks like there was only three at the end of the season here. And green flag. Oh, Jeep stuck in neutral. Oh, that was his chance of winning. We'll see if he comes back. Ranger's ahead. Oh, tough luck for... Comes the Ranger. Bumper's a little loose. Big tires in the back. Here comes the Jeep in pursuit, and looks like Dakota just died. 66. Having engine problems, sounds like. Oh! I think he just blew his tie rod. A flat tire, that's what it is. Too rough of a landing. There he goes. So he just finished the race, he wins. Even though he had lost the start altogether. Tough luck on the Ranger.
Checkered plate.
Wait, he's got something dangling down. I think it's more than a flat tire. And here's your winner. Easy win there. Coming back from the stalls, right. Definitely flat tire.
On the starting line, Trucks 2 looking to get out there.
Tough luck, dude. Like this roll cage build. And the Dakota managed to make it around for the last lap.